Hey Trekkies, we're playing Star Trek Online. It looked like my microphone was off. So we're here to do our TFOs and our events. And right now we're doing Admiralty. At the end, start with 78, then go with 60. That's good. And what else do we have here? We have 10 to all. Let's try 55 at the end, huh? Try this one? Okay, that's good. Oh, just doing something here at the front. 23? That's good enough. Alright, let's go for the next one. 105 at the end. 5, let's try this. That's more than good. Again. Might be the last one right here. 50, or 80 in the middle. See if we have enough. This one's 60 in the middle. This one's 66. We don't need that much. Try this. 89%. Be a small craft. 94 is good. Easy one. Let's see, what do we got here? We have 'Do it with this one, I think.' Modify my mic here. Sounds. Adjust level. Alright, let's see if this works better. And we can go ahead and begin this one. What else we got? Oh, 59 right here. It's 85% with this one. 90. Alright, let's see if we can do one more. Oh no, we don't have any more. Okay, very good. So the next one. Reputation. Bad reputation. Alright, let's go daily. And then let's go to... Oh. Not that. Is that what we want? That's the daily, yeah, that's the daily. We want that. Right, let's do that. Experience. No, expertise, yeah. Recruiter marks. Let's do the next one. Daily again. Energy credits, expertise, Romulan marks. Is the daily available? Yes, it is. Energy credits, expertise, Dyson sphere marks. Alright, let's see if the daily is ready for this one too. Yes. Energy credits, expertise, and undone marks. Oh, see, this one, the daily is not ready. And it's because you need to go down here. And there's a tier upgrade. This takes 5 seconds. And then we complete it. And then go back up. And the daily is ready. Energy credits, expertise, Delta marks. One more, I believe. Davey's ready. Energy credits, expertise. Iconium. Marks. Alright, that's it for that. Not we're wasting too many. Oh, hold on. Let's see, where are we at? We are at crafting. Collect, collect, collect. And we do R1 for research, going down to science, go to the last one. Next, start project. Go to the left again, pick the next slot, R1 to research, back in science, all the way to the bottom. Research project, let's do it. Go to the next one, empty slot, research, science. The bottom, research project, next, start project. Alright, and then this one, we cannot do any more science ones. At the bottom, there is no research project. So I'm going to do shields. But we can't do it for some reason. So let me see, maybe kits and modules. Research doesn't let me do it. Maybe I don't have the right type of people. Let's see, resources all the way down to ground weapon school. Research, nothing there. Let's see if any of them. Nope. Obviously because I'm missing something, but I'm not sure what it is. Research project, next. Okay, let's try something else. Special project, since I've been able to do that before. Special event tech upgrade quality, Omega. Duration 20 hours. So what does that do? It says this special upgrade pack includes unique technologies powered by the Omega particle fragments you were able to collect and stabilize. This tech upgrade gives you 4 times the quality improvement. The following parameters will affect the result of a cost of the task. Let's see, let's pick that. Next. Still can't do it. Is it because of required duty officers out there? Look at it later. Alright, let's see what's next. Duty officers. Collect all. And then we want this. Show available. Let's do one of these. No, this is purchased. I don't want to do that. Look for the green. This one has critical. Do that one. And do this one. Engineering. That one has critical. Let's do this one too. Military. That's critical. Let's do that one. Exploration. Espionage. Do this one. Medical. There's plenty to do with medical. Begin. Begin. In. Alright, different of those. Colonial. 45 minutes, all of them. Let's go with that one. Trade. Develop. Recruit. Items. Don't like the odds of those. duty officer, bridge officer, other items. Okay, that's good enough for that. Let's head right into getting... Hey, where's the Ferengi? Is the event over? Yeah, I think the event's over. The Ferengi's not here. Let's see. Event, event campaign. That's moving along. Let's see what else. Red Light Alert Borg. Oh, hold on, hold on. What's going on here? Event campaign. Red Alert Seasonal. Event campaign. Okay, so we have a new one. This one. 05. So let's do Red Alert Borg. Red Alert Tholian. Red Alert Ilachi. Red Alert Kau. We'll take any one of them. Let's see, one's queued up already. Ilachi. Ready. Let's go. Beam us up. Ferengi's not here, right? Double checking.
Nobody Starfleet right there. Intelligence has completed its analysis
all right,
of the data
let's see.
You recovered
objective,
in the Narcotta
Starfleet
system.
Intelligence
there is a 67.47% chance that the Iconians are using the Tal Shiar as
controller.
A way to influence the Romulan Star Empire,
controller.
And that their persecution of the Remans is directly related to this. Command is considering lending assistance to OPSEC and his forces, but before we come into direct conflict with the Romulans, we want to try a more discreet approach.
Hey,
the data
here we
indicates
go.
That Hakeev is operating out of the Brea system.
We're taken away! Team up with Janeway in the episode Redshift and the TFO Jupiter Eratus, starring Kate Mulgrew. Here we are. Sure, the Ilachi are using an active Iconian gateway to raid nearby ships and worlds. Defend the joint fleet from the Ilachi. Will do. Wait, are we here early? What's going on? So we're like positioning ourselves over here. Okay, I'll do the same. Wait a minute. It looks like everything was taken care of here. Alright, let's go to these green circles. Alright, this is the green circle right here. I don't feel like I can target anything. Now we're getting something right now. There you go. Full barrage. Torpedoes. %15%. I guess that's what we're doing. We're just like, oh, here they come. Is that on the other side? What's going on? There you go. There's nothing back here. Can we just go through this thing? Or something bad will happen? Nothing bad, nothing bad happened. Woohoo! Oh, the portals are cool. Two circles, but it seems like each circle is this one side of the arm of this thing. Have you ever been in one of those situations where you're just not sure what's going on? This is one of them for me. What is going on here? Defeat Elachi Battle Group. There we go. Alright. Well, things did happen. Now there's a fight like after the map is complete. That was sort of like the strangest one I've ever been in. Alright. Choose a reward. We're gonna go for Dyson. No, Discovery. And we're gonna choose delete map, leave map option. Let's do a TFO. TFO. Oh. Play the Galactic Redshift. Here we go. Endgame. Join random TFO. This right here. I was clapping out of excitement. Either that or I was just trying to keep myself awake. One or the other. Join TFO. That's fine. I'm good. Alright, so here we go. Did we get queued up? Nope. We're not queued up yet. Alright, so what's... I didn't look at that very well. What's the new event? The new event... this one. Okay, I got 1 out of 5 now. Hooray! Galactic Redshift. Ends 1 p.m. June 7th. Only captains level 50 and above can participate in this event. Participate in Redshift TFO. Oh, it is available for a limited time. Alright. Let's see. Have we gotten a queue? Yes, we do. And I am ready. Ready! Let's go! Oh, we don't need to be here anymore, right? So we can go back to our ship. Return to ship! Claim a free 100% discount coupon for a tier 6 ship token during the anniversary event. Thanks for a banner year. Command the Viridian. Win the Emerald Chain Intel Juggernaut. T6 Starship from the Emerald Chain lockbox. Inspired by Star Trek.
Welcome to Pariah 3. I'm Lieutenant John Vanderveer, and I'll be your demolitions expert on this trip.
Demolition
the mission is to infiltrate into the hive, locate and then destroy the spawn mother. My job is to blow the hive into chunks. These bugs are smart. They'll figure out what I'm doing. I need you to watch my back and keep the bugs off my six.
All right, let's do it. All right, what's the direction? Show us the way. I guess this is as far as we go for the moment. Where are the bugs? Soon I will be doing all the campaigns, getting all the trophies possible. Alright, seems like we have some adventures going on. Are the bugs up here? Why does it target that friendly? Late to the game on that one. Alright, put the thing down, somebody.
Fire in the hole!
Fire in the hole!
Obstacle clear!
Boom! Let's jump. Chaos has taken over TFO, huh?
Fire in the hole!
Fire in the hole! Oh, let's go. Whew, excuse me. Pardon my yawn. Been a long day. Oh, I hear bugs. Bug, a bug, a bug, a bug, a bug, a bug. That reminded me of Buck Rogers right now. Bug, 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 bug. I don't know if that's a good impression, but you know what I mean. I got my rage spray right now. Not so effective, but there you go. Yanni, ooh, excuse me.
Fire in the hole!
Fire in the
hole!
Area clear! Let's go. That speed boost there all of a sudden. Ha! Bug, she's on.
Scans show that we need to jump down this narrow fissure in the rock. Be careful. I don't know what's waiting for us at the bottom.
Whoa. Am I supposed to jump down? Yes. I just had a momentary zonk. Momentary zonk looking at the rock. Bug. Alright. There's another bug. Another one. Another bug bites the dust. Bug.
According to our scans, there's a tunnel under us.
Wait, what did it say?
Give me a moment. I'll clear a path. Fire in the hole! Watch that first step.
Oh, here we go. I could do the little first step. No. I can have time for somebody's companion. I don't think that was the direction we're supposed to go. Which way now? This way. Maybe
I think I can get us across. See that large stalagmite? Cover me! Blow it just right. We'll fall across the chasm. We can walk right to the spawn button. Cover me!
Let's do it. I've got your back. Hey. Bug. Whoa, that boy's tired there. Hot. I'm not really seeing these bugs. I see them on the radar momentarily. Here. Whoa. Donking out, turning upside down. What's going on here? There we go, bug. There we go. Where else are we going to go? Here. Bug. Oh, see, I wish I could see what they're engaging. I can't see it. I need special goggles to tell me what things are. I see like they're on radar. There it is. bugs. Happened.
This is it, the center of the hive,
okay.
Where we'll find the spawn mother. We need to kill her.
We'll deal with the spawn monster. Are you the spawn monster? No, it doesn't look like the way. Oh, I tried to jump. This looks like the way. Yawning and not yawning, nodding off, and the alarm woke me up. Alright, what's going on here? Woo! Over here. Somebody's here. Oh, somebody's here. It's on the radar. Oh, I see it. Bug! Bug, 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 bug. Today has been the map of the keyless mystery. That won't go down. Is that angle or something? Oh, somebody put it now. Now what? Somebody put it in here? Hive evacuate. Alright, I'm just gonna go get my reward in here, fleet mark, and hit leave the map. I managed to get through that even with some incidences of nodding off. Loading Drozana system. So I want to go back to Space Dock Earth. Let's see, I go to this and I say depart system. Depart the system. Depart the system. Let's see, did we read all this already? Yeah, we did. Okay, so let's see where we are in our star map. Let's go over here. There we go. Seoul. Let's head that way. Alright, and let's go ahead and turn on transwarp once we're straight. Woo! Silk stream. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh no, we need to check our inventory. And then assets and claim our dilithium for today. 8,000 dilithium for today. And what else? Inventory's here. Look at our inventory. Let's see if we have a few choice boxes. Yes, we do. Use this one. Ha ha ha. Use this one. More rewards. Let's go check out the rewards. It's giving a choice of everything. So let's go ahead and see what we have in Shipping crew inventory. Is that what we wanted? Yeah, assets. The lowest one is 618 Undyne. Yeah, that's the one we're gonna get. Undyne, there you go, marks and claim. Now we made it to Earth space dock. Soul system. We're about to enter the sector. The correct sector, which is of course called the Vulcan sector. We're well into the sector now. What's this? Vulcan system. Logically, we're gonna pass that. Let's see. Might I hear beeps going on here? Wait. Welcome to the chat. Oh, almost there. Almost there. Let's pay attention. Enter soul system. Yes. DC Universe. Celebrate spring. Red alert. The Borg. Okay, we already read that. Once you complete the event, you can earn even more dilithium ore. Play daily to increase the amount you earn each day. That's what we try to do, but they changed the event, so we started the clock on that. Loading soul system. It's got 9 planets, that's why it takes a little while. Oh man, I cracked myself up. I hope I crack you up a little bit too. Woohoo! There we go, entering. Okay, go a little bit further in. Let's dock. When do we get to dock? Now in space dock control area, maneuvering thrusters only. Okay. Beam to not Starfleet Academy. Dock. Yeah, let's dock. That's what we want. Dock at station. We're docking at the station. We're going to see if Q's waiting there. I'm not sure what's going on. I should read the thing at the beginning, but I didn't. I wonder if they're going to change one of the interfaces to make it less TNG-ish. I like TNG though. Here we go. Alright, so I don't see anybody over there, but it could be a draw distance. Oh no, it's not a draw distance. There is in fact no one here. Okay. Who's that raw distance? What else is there? I see exclamation points over there. I don't know if those are event stuff or that's just for me. Let's see. This guy.
Greetings. How can I assist you today? Or in the future?
What rewards have been unlocked by the other characters? What rewards have been unlocked by my other characters? Because of 20 plus. Let's see what that is. Basically, my other characters have done nothing. That's what I get from that. Alright, so let's look at Alright, no exclamation point. Figured that was gonna be more interesting, but nope. Alright, let's go to the event situation, I think it is. No. It's not events. Events. Okay, so out here it says Featured Project starts 11 on August T. Wait, that's like far from now. February, July. Okay, it's not that. Seasonal. Alright, it looks like I've done everything here. I don't see shit. I know somebody's missing something. No? Maybe it was the captain. Yeah, there. Oh, but I don't have any extra stuff to give him. Alright, I hope you all are having a good one. And hope to see you soon.